It's something that we had in Duluth and all going way back to the 1880s. I mean, Fichter's was the biggest of the breweries.
From Rex, Regal, and Royal to the craft beers of today, the Northern Beer Trail flows throughout the region.
Northern Minnesota's water is perfect for making beer.
This March, explore the rise, fall, and rebirth of local brewing with WDSE.